When was it, when we went to the GLM method? Was it the third year, fourth year?
Of what?
Going to the GLM method. GLM method.
Of skiing.
Graduated.
Yeah, no, I know what you're talking about.
And this guy named Cliff Taylor come up here. And, yeah, and I had powder puff ski area, and I went with it, and it, the idea was it was a 3-foot ski for adults. And then you skied on that ski for a day, and then the next day you come in, you got a 4-foot ski. The next day you come in, got a 5-foot ski. But then you're supposed to graduate on up. But our market, these people come in and they give a 3-foot ski, and of course, some of these guys, you know, their foot is as big as a ski, you know. And so the tail of the ski stuck out past the heel about that far. And they'd come in and say, get one of them big skis, them 4-footers. And so we'd put them in a 4-foot ski, and they'd go out there and they'd come back about 30 minutes and say, let me have them little ones. And, you know, it was odd because to see 300 or 400 people skiing the mountain up there in these little bitty skis. And gosh, I don't know, it was here how long?
That trim existed for several years.
Yeah, it lasted for
several
years.
Continued
for several years after that.
Yeah. And
I'm waiting for a comeback. I still have 100 of those.